You want something to drink? I'm questioning if you want to go up there. How much was the bulk packs of cigarettes? I don't know. There's 17, yeah. If there is enough to get us me two packs and there's still something to drink. Hey, Kay. Yeah, I know no video. I had to change it. I've never done that. Number two.
Hold up, bro.
What's up?
So, are we landing it? We're landing it. Forget I wasn't landing it, bro.
Where you wanna land?
Oh man, this dude right here, we 20. I'ma see where the circle, gonna be at first, okay?
It's usually by Shafty, Dusty, or Tomato.
At first I'm like, oh no, I'm not going to paradise, bro. That's too far away from the circle, bro. Let me see what else. What a circle gonna be in? Oh, I just go to retail. Y'all hear me? I'm going to retail, bro. Yeah, I'm going to wear.
Good at noob ladder.
That's not cool.
Oh, right there.
You a noob. If he's a noob.
Dude,
I'm a noob. Even though I got drift skins and all that. I'm still a noob even though I got drift skins and all that. Because I don't know how to play that good.
Bro, I got a gold heavy shotgun.
What'd you get? Bro, you got a heavy?
I always wanted
the heavy.
Is it any good?
I never got one.
The heavy is better than if you hit him with it in a head, it'll take a whole lot of damage, bro.
I got a green, it looks like Tommy gun.
Drum gun. Just call it a drum. That's one of the goodest guns too. Dang, bro, today must be your lucky day, huh?
I don't know, see, this is my cousin's account. See, this is the first time he ever playing Fortnite. I just moved to Ohio. Oh.
Okay. If it was your game, it would have been so cool. I just like having my own game.
Well, I got my own PlayStation. The problem is, it's just at my house right now. I'm over.
Oh, you got
house,
you got Fortnite too?
Yeah, I got Fortnite. I just never played it, like, cause I never had PlayStation Plus.
Oh, you don't have to have PlayStation Plus to get Fortnite.
No, I know you don't have to have it to get it. I thought you had to have PlayStation Plus to play it.
Oh. So you got PlayStation Plus, huh?
No, my cousin does. I don't. Because I know you need PlayStation Plus to play Fortnite, don't you?
No, you don't. I don't got PlayStation Plus.
Damn.
And I'm still playing Fortnite.
This shit on my account. I don't think I'm level 1 yet, bro.
Oh, because I don't have PlayStation Plus, and I'm still playing Fortnite. I play it every day. I'm all about that Fortnite life, dawg. It's free on the App Store. If you go to the App Store, you can get it for free.
Without any phone?
No, on the PlayStation, you can get it for free.
I know, I have it on my account, on my system for free. It's just, I thought I needed PlayStation Plus to play it.
No, I don't got PlayStation Plus.
I'm new to this whole PlayStation thing.
My brother didn't have PlayStation Plus, and he still played his. Who even told you that you had to have PlayStation Plus?
I had Xbox One and PlayStation 3 before, and like PlayStation 3 you didn't have to pay to play online. I know, because I had Black Ops 3 and World at War,
in order to play online,
I gotta have PlayStation Plus, so I figured that was the way with all games.
No, it's only the way with those games. With a PS4, you can have a PS4 Pro or a PS4 anything, you can still play Fortnite either way. It really doesn't matter. My cousin got an Xbox One.
Ah,
Oh,